along, guys. And now I'll salvage the Exolab mackerel. Sheep and of the highest available grade and have that level 9. Let's see. Oh, perfect. Yeah, blowing sheep in the first 5 seconds of the first sheep is yeah. Let's give a feedback. Sorry for that. Summary sheep. I can just guess that some maybe fuel tank or some fragile object was spawned inside the reactor.
Explosion detected. Proceed with caution. Deposit accepted. Valuable object processed. Credits deposited.
Really?
Salvage potential diminished.
Not accepted because it was destroyed. Solar sails. And then we destroyed. Oh no, they are alive. And we have computers here. Still alive. So we still can spend. Dismantling it, but I do not see the reason for this.
Salvage deposit
will not
accepted.
Get
credits transferred.
Third grade. Third level. And without it, I do not see the reason.
Salvage secured. Credits deposited.
Thank you. how fast it is still alive. So it's probably something explode on the left side of the ship. And on the left side of the ship it has usually energy generator. Yeah, it looks like it explodes too. We can try to grab some most valuable things like this power cell from the ship.
Salvage secured.
But anyway, the ship is there. And the back part will lose it anyway.
We have to reach.
And you can see the Furnance. You might notice the Furnance has a much more forces. Object and pulling object. Let's try to do the amplifiers. What can I do here? Nothing at all. Before I started the scrap too. Sorry.
Damage detected.